Hello and welcome to Tennis Warehouse. My name is Torsten Peschke. I'm a PTR tennis professional since 1994 and the director of Peschke Tennis Academy in Sarasota, Florida. Today on the court with me is Květa Peschke, my wonderful wife. She's a very good tennis player, as many of you know. She's currently ranked number 3 in doubles and has won 6 tournaments last year, including Wimbledon. So this exercise now is for the situation. You come in, you play your first volley, and you suddenly feel like, uh-oh, this ball was a little bit too short. Your opponent gets kind of a sitter, and you know that he will hit the ball right at you. You don't feel comfortable in that position. We will make you learn being in that position comfortable. It's just a way of how you move, stay calm. Again, have your racket here. And if the ball comes right at you, stay calm. Don't jump around. There we go. Okay, Květa, come closer to the net. Okay, I want you to play the ball about here, and I will play the ball quick. There we go. Good. Stay calm, stay low. Racket in front of you. There we go. And I can hit the ball almost as hard as I can. She will handle that. There we go. Good. And again. Okay, I start hitting the ball even harder. Good. There we go. Stay down, stay down. There we go. Good.